affected portions of many states and huge portions of Alberta and BC and up into the Yukon, the Yellowstone plan. So the plan is to basically move human beings out of these so-called wilderness areas and allow them to be wild as they were, you know, prior to human beings being on the planet. And this is the, this is the story, this is the key map. This is why I call my book Behind the Green Map. So cool. This is land. Yeah.
Well, yeah, I mean, but it's interesting. If you look at the lineage of a lot of these planet animals, the surface lesson of the world wildlife, for example, which was founded by Prince Bernard of the Netherlands, a national officer, and of course, Prince Philip, who once said if he was reincarnated, he'd like to come back as a
And so the idea then is that human beings are trying to land and should be removed. But really what this is about is about taking control of land, water, oil and gas, timber, moving that out of the
individual landowners in the United States. Now the thing is, I recall Ted Turner talking about, you know, wanting to, before he dies, he's going to donate the bulk of his estate to the United Nations. I'm wondering, I mean, is this part of this rewilding of this land? He's buying up all this land?
People are all hypocrites. That has nothing to do with it. He's doing introducing wild carnivores into onto his land. Wolves, bears, and this is something that we're seeing. Wild carnivores living in populated areas because the idea is to bring back carnivores into the wild. And so you see that with, especially with property owners who have large water runners who are buying into this philosophy.
Yeah, that was a episode 21 of Journey to Now, about the aliens of Oval State, developed to save the world. Before we get to that economic question, is current downturn is a prolonged recession is part of the
Thank you.